Okay, here we go, guys. Look at the anti-aircraft guns. Okay. Oops, sorry. Oh, sorry, it's friend. Oops, sorry. Oh, that's a big, big gun. Nice. Come on, guys. What the fuck? Grenade. Can I use this one? I still... Oh, can't use. Can't use the... This one, this gun. Oh, yeah. Oops. What is that? Wow, it's crazy. Keep pushing in.
Check back with me when you've completed your main objective. Overlord out. All hunter teams, this is Badger 1. Bait the target, over.
Oh man. Careful, fire in the hole. Fire in the hole. Oh, it's crazy. What the fuck? I don't realize.
Target destroyed.
What the fuck, it's crazy.
Ramirez, use your laser designator to call in artillery on those vehicles.
Fire mission received, artillery inbound.
Okay, here we go. I should
Overlord,
throw the grenade.
AAA has been neutralized. We're heading to 4677 Brookmere Road. Interrogative. What exactly are we looking for? Over.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Yes, sir.
He'll be expecting you. Challenge is ice pick. Countersign is
wow.
Phoenix.
It's cool.
Get
aircraft.
Him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
All right. You heard the man. 4677 Brookmere Road. Move.
Okay.
Ice pick.
How this man come from this street?
Ice pick.
Something's not right here. Check
the
panel.
Oh
no. Move.
Brand. Here we go.
No sign of forced entry.
Ramirez, get that briefcase.
What's left of it?
Sarge, check out these tats. Not your average trooper, who are?
Get a couple of photos for G2, and check the bodies for intel.
Who are?
Shepard's not gonna like this.
Overlord, the HBI is dead.